Hello everyone, this is Burak Oğuz Saguner from Muğla, Turkey. Welcome to my home. I'm the director of One Third of a Second, which is a story about an expatriate writer who lived most of his adult life overseas. He returns to his homeland to find inspiration for a new book. However, things don't go as intended, so he has to deal with the unexpected. I would like to thank everybody who put their hard work and time generously to bring this film to fruition. And I would also like to thank Evan and the team at AIF for selecting us out of 4,000 submissions this year. I would also like to thank them for their care and hard work to organize the event and also the level of communication, which was outstanding. It's a privilege to be a part of the festival, and I hope you enjoy watching the film as much as we enjoyed making it. Greetings from Muğla, Turkey, and stay safe and connected with AIF 2020. Cheers.